Can you hear me out there?
I know, I know. You recognize me, right? But this story is not about me. Well, not entirely. This story is about a simple toy and how its unique properties ushered in a new era of creativity for a whole generation.
Lego.
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 So she's half cow, half robot.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a cowboy.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Action.
Hey, guys. What started as a Danish endeavor in 1916 became a global phenomenon.
But it really captured the imagination of people of all ages.
Are we ready?
It's become a monster brand of the toy business.
I spend over six figures annually just on Lego.
It's a creative tool.
It's a way that people are expressing themselves.
It's creating energy.
It's a language.
There is an adult fan community.
Geeks, weirdos, people like me.
It's not what's on the front of the box. You can actually create whatever you want out of this toy.
We saw a great potential of combining Lego and computers.
I wanted to create a Lego architecture.
Shot-for-shot remakes of famous films.
I believe there's nothing I can't build out of it.
It allows everyone, non-expert and expert alike, to come together on a simple platform.
It's created an excitement in the world.
At the core of what is human is the capacity to build.
All around the world, people are pushing the limits of Lego.
Being able to take your dreams and materialize into something is just a wonderful gift.
We're always looking for something to inspire us or just give us some joy.
Time's up!
It's believing that anything is possible if you have the right tools in front of you.
And look how many things we built from this simple toy.